cows over there. What's the story on them?
Well, it's public land, but privately owned cattle. About 200 head in there. The guy who owns the cattle says he loses 2 a year to alligators.
Wow.